Morning students. Okay, today we are going to study from 6.2 addition using number strips. You have to do addition by using the number strips. Okay, now see, I have drawn over here number strip from 23 to 35 numbers are given on this number strips. Using this number strips, you have to do the addition. Using the number strip, you have to do the addition. Okay, now first number, can you see what is the first number? 31. Okay, 31 plus how many? 4. From 31 you have to go forward how many step? 4 step. Now where is our 31? See, here is the 31. From 31 you have to go forward how many? 4 times. 1 2 3 4. What is your answer? 35. Your answer is 35. Okay, now next, 26 plus 7. Can you see the number strip? Yes. On that you have to find 26. From 26 you have to go forward how many house? 7 house. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. What is the answer? 33. Your answer is 33. Okay, now next example, which number is this? 23. So where is 23? Here is the 23. From 23 forward how many house? 5 house. You have to go forward. Now let's stand on the 23. From here you have to count forward 5 number. 1 2 3 4 5. Your answer is 28. 28. Okay, understood? In this way, using the number strip, you can do the addition. Okay, thank you.